experience and get stuff for your ship, like do bits and pieces. There's DOF missions, which is duty officer missions. It's just a nice little fun area. Not for everybody, but if you just want to test out your ship or just take your time and not worry about things. Myself over here. Yay! Ooh, our atmosphere. I forgot about that. Yeah, this place is so big, there's an atmosphere inside it. Enter ground battle zone. Yeah, let's take Spock and the Jem'Hadar along.
This is the Voth Battle Zone. Our goal is to take control of at least one Omega Particle Silo. Here's how we do it. This is a map of the Battle Zone. There are three regions, each made up of multiple capture points. When the Voth hold a capture point, it is red. When we take control of a capture point, it will change to blue. Capturing points advances us towards our goal, represented by this meter. When it is full, we can make our final push to stop the Voth at the Omega Particle Silos. We must capture at least one of these silos to claim this battle zone for the Alliance. Good luck.
Okay. So let's just do this mission first. Tower control. This might be one I might have to skip. Actually, no, let's see if I can do it. Let's see if I can do it. I've got a mini squad here. I've got the four away team. This is a little bit of a maze, so I might be going backwards and forwards, whilst I hunt around for where I've got to go. Okay, let's beam up to the ship. I think I might have that mission wrong. Then I just have to go. Well, that was close. Literally got shots beaming out. Okay. Let's see. Episodes, where has it gone? Ah, so I do have to do it. Okay. Easy enough. Oh, I think I just have to do it at least once. I don't have to do all of them. Let's try somewhere else. Look at the map. So yeah, let's go. Let's go this way. Space contested zone. That's why I went to the wrong
enemy
area.
Targets on sensors.
Idiot. Not a problem. If I go to the wrong place, I've gone to the wrong place. I just have to come back in. Thank you. confusing me. To the control tower, right? So that's why I was getting confused, right? So I was right. Let's try that again. It's
Flanking damage detected. Enemy combatant in close proximity.
I'm not trying to do multiple things at once. Yeah, my shields get a bit messed up. Oh, I am an idiot. I do have to. I was in the right area the second time. Oh well. Once I can actually bring that, I know I've got to do now. So it's been quite a while since I've done this mission before, so I think I was thinking too far ahead of myself. Hey, I can't beam up during combat, it's annoying. This is going to get right on me. There we go, finally. Yeah, I completely derped that. to... there. If that gets taken, then I'll head to that one. Speed up. Forgot, yeah, control towers.
Ship is
under attack. Let's go multi-vector for giggles. Boost. So I think that's where I'm going to go to. So slow. Very slow. What can I use there? Oh yeah, I think this is what I've got to do. Deal with these ones here. Tell me how many ships I've got to do to go now.